This gun's got a 10-round mag. I suggest you watch yourself.
Thank you.